All right, here we go. Up for grabs tonight, the title of baddest man on the planet as we get set to crown a UFC heavyweight champion. Lands a strike there.
Nice kick right there.
Oh, and the Superman punch is good.
Nasty leg kick lands. Nice leg kick.
Oh! Just out of range with the big right hand. Well, not a good look there, Joe, as he eats a shot to the body. It looks like he's becoming increasingly more vulnerable to that strike. Certainly left the body wide open on that one.
He avoids the clinch.
He's able to slip the left there.
Nice leg kick. Look at that nasty jab.
Lands to the body there.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. Oh, and he's down!
Switching stances here.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Oh, and he connects there. Back to the jab now.
Good kick.
Finds a home for that left hook. Three minutes now to go in this one.
Misses the takedown. Tags him.
Joe, pretty well played there to avoid the clinch. Throwing that jab, no
These
good.
Guys are swinging. And he lands a very nice combination.
Checks the leg kick.
Nice hook there.
There's a single attempt.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion.
Hammerfist lands.
Into side control again. Working from the mounted crucifix. Knee to the body. Big punch from the bottom. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. And he's trapped in half guard here. Nicely done reversal.
Let's move it. Let's move position.
Both fighters back to their feet now. He missed with that jab attempt there.
Slightly deflected.
Oh, nice leg kick.
He's down.
Change into the southpaw stance now, Joe. Big left hand there inside.
Oh, very nice.
Wow. Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Got to get his head off the center line. Under a minute to go. Tags him with that uppercut. Oh!
He is stumbling.
Straight right hand, no good.
Nice. Hard Superman punch.
Oh!
There's a nice kick. Look at that nasty jab. That cut on his cheek is getting worse. He's got a beautiful leg kick. He landed a left hand there. There's that leg kick again.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
He lands a Superman punch.
Back to the clinch now, Joe. out. It's the end of round one. All right, that's the end of the round, and you see the cut on the cheek. That thing is getting downright nasty. It is getting worse here by the minute. And you got to wonder, to what extent does that impact him moving forward here in this fight? You at least have to ask the question.
And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. We've really got a chance to see some awesome action in that round.
Brittany Palmer is in the building doing work as usual. Second round underway.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. Wow.
Glancing right hand lands upstairs. Hooked him with the jab.
Another one gets through to the head. And an inside leg kick.
Head off the center line, slips the punch.
Straight punch.
That's some good takedown defense right there. Single leg attempt, no good. We show you the total strikes. Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush. Slips the punch. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center. The left hook hits home.
He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Landed that one.
Oh, nice inside leg kick.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
And he's looking for that left. He's been landing a lot of uppercuts in this fight. They could be a big factor.
No doubt about it, Joe. Just out of range with that left hook. Visibly limping here.
Look for him to set up that uppercut.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
That one hurt.
Oh, lands that punch. Well done to block that powerful kick to the body. How about that shin?
Oh! The champ is in deep danger here. He's really hurt, and he is gonna lose his title if he can't recover.
He's got him hurt here. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. Back to the feet now. Oh, big right hand, yes. Good fight here, under two to go.
He got tagged there.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
This could be it. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, what a leg kick. That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting nasty.
Connects with the punch there. Some fighters shy away from checking a leg kick. Check that one.
Clean inside leg kick. And he's down.
Oh!
He's picking him apart. Body kick, look at
that. Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here.
Oh, flying knee.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
Caught him with a punch.
Finds a home for that left hook.
Seconds to go.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Absolutely.
Final seconds here of round two.
Oh, nice knee. Another shot. He's hurt bad.
What a round. All right, there's the horn indicating the end of the round. So potentially a big factor here, ladies and gentlemen. The cut on the cheek sustained in that round, certainly better to be below than above the eye, but the cut man's got to get in there and close that thing up.
Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here we see another huge punch that stuns his opponent. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown. Big round.
The original Ariane Celeste, good to have her in the building as usual. Here we go, third round of this championship fight.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Straight right, he misses. Well, Joe, he seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack.
A big shot from the bottom. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Transitions to full guard.
Oh man, that cut is nasty.
It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side.
Fighters back to their feet here. Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight. And both guys really throwing with authority. Nice job staying busy here in the clinch. And he's looking for that left. It's not there.
Oh!
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here, Joe. Really starting to pile up when it comes to the body strikes in the latter stages of this fight.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Just misses with the jab. We have crossed the midpoint of this one. Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Back up to his feet again.
Oh, he is starting to put a lot more pressure on his opponent here, Joe. A lot lighter on his feet these last couple rounds of this fight.
Nice inside leg kick. He's down!
Whenever you see a fighter's leg stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Oh, Just missed with the left there. Oh, he's back up again. You gotta like that.
Misses a huge hook to the head. Trying to pass here. And he gets reversed. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's got the arm secured. He's got that pretty good. That's pretty tight. Can he get it? Got caught in the choke and didn't have the time to tap.
Yeah, that's high-level jiu-jitsu there, and I know going into this fight, he felt like he was going to have to be near perfect with his grappling and his transitions to force a tap, and he did one better here tonight. He forced the nap, so great technique to get the finish, and ultimately, he is your winner by way of submission.
Let's see it one more time. Got the arm in deep under the neck, locked in tight, and it's over before they even get a chance to tap. And one last time, excellent technique on that choke for the submission victory.
All right, so there is the consensus baddest man on the planet, the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion, your winner tonight by way of submission. He leaned on the grappling. That was the path of least resistance. And that is the man they are all chasing for UFC heavyweight gold.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is calling a stop to this contest at 4:03 of round number 3. For the winner by submission, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the Lion!
And still the baddest man on the planet, and now with another highlight for the real, the heavyweight champion submits the number one contender here tonight, and now celebrates with his corner after just a monumental performance here tonight. I'm not sure we've ever seen him perform more cleanly or more efficiently than he did here tonight. Your heavyweight champion and still a winner by submission tonight.
I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I laid my ass off on my way here. Benny Yaga with the brain bust open. That new Moussa got the